get your butt out and come to Western Art Week and have fun. I mean, this is a big part of Great Falls, and I think that it's important that people appreciate it and get out and see what it really is.